Ford is the first major American automaker to make the COVID-19 vaccine mandatory for its employees, but their mandatory vaccination status is closer than the national January deadline. The automaker says most of its 32,000 workers have until December 8th to be fully vaccinated. Those who don't get a shot or an approved exemption will be put on leave. After a month, however, that leave expires.